A big project is underway in Kasson today as the old Northeast Water Tower comes down. City staff have already drained the tower as the new one is operational. So we stopped by the project as it was getting underway this morning with a road closure in effect on 7th Street Northeast. Local residents there are able to get through to access their driveways.